Hello, I'm Carles Planells and I welcome you to this new version of the full Bongo course Learn Your First 100 Rhythms on Bongo. In the first course, we see the basic sounds of Bongo and 100 rhythms, our first 100 rhythms, okay? In this new version, we are going to see the same, the basic sounds of Bongo and 100 rhythms, but the rhythms are more practical. Okay, I have chose more practical rhythms because in some reviews of the last course, of the adult version, people ask me more martillo variations. Martillo is the most used rhythm in Bongo, and in this course I have had a lot of martillo variations, so you can do a rich martillo, and then we are going to see another rhythms too, like rhythms in six, Afro rhythms, merengue, bolero, but the idea is the things that have changed is a lot of martillo rhythms, and then the other rhythms I have chose more practical rhythms. In my opinion, the rhythms are more practical in this new version. We are going to see rhythms like this rhythm, for example. The typical martillo, we are going to see rhythms like bolero too, which is... or like this other bolero. We are going to see rhythms like merengue. So like I have said in the last version of the course, my idea of music and percussion in this case is that it's like a language. So the most important thing is have a huge vocabulary when you are learning a language. If you don't have vocabulary, you can't do anything. So in this case, the vocabulary are the rhythms. If you know how to do a lot of rhythms, then you can start to identify patterns on the songs and say, oh, this is this rhythm, or this rhythm is used in this other song, or in this kind of music. But the first thing is know how to do a lot of rhythms. In this course, we are going to learn our first 100 rhythms. It is a good number of rhythms, because if you know 100 verbs of a language, you can say things like, I want it, I need drink. With the verbs only, with 100 verbs, you can do a lot of things. With 100 rhythms, the same. If are the good rhythms, you can do a lot of things too in music. So I hope you enjoy a lot. I hope you learn a lot. Thank you for the masters and the pioneers for the legacy. Long life Bongo, long life percussion, and long life to you.